Hey guys, in this video, I'll show you how you can transfer crypto from eToro to Ledger Nano S. So make sure to watch this video till the end, and let's get started. First of all, ensure your Ledger Nano S is updated to the latest firmware. After that, install the appropriate application for the crypto you want to transfer, e.g. Bitcoin, Ethereum on your Ledger device. You can do this through the Ledger Live software on your computer. Now, open eToro on your computer or mobile app. Navigate to your portfolio section. Select the crypto you want to transfer to your Ledger Nano S and click on Send or Withdraw. You can also choose Send to External Wallet as the transfer method. In order to do that, enter the public address of your Ledger wallet for the specific crypto you're transferring. You can find this address within the Ledger Live software for the corresponding crypto application. Double-check the address for accuracy to avoid sending your crypto to the wrong recipient. Then, enter the amount of crypto you want to transfer. Make sure you have enough available balance in your eToro account to cover the transfer amount and any potential fees. Review the details and confirm the transfer. Be sure all information is correct, including the receiving address, amount, and fees. Once confirmed, eToro will initiate the transfer. After that, connect your Ledger Nano S to your computer and open the Ledger Live software. You should see the pending transaction within the relevant crypto application on your Ledger device. Review the details and approve the transaction on your Ledger Nano S by entering your PIN. The transfer confirmation time can vary depending on the blockchain network and transaction volume. Typically, it takes within minutes to hours for the crypto to arrive in your Ledger wallet. And that's how you can transfer crypto from eToro to Ledger Nano S. Hope you liked the video. Thanks.